Next, the even money favorite, Munificent, with you and Tequila. DB Captain King coming up. Then Blue Jean Harley. Catch Billy the Kid next. The last three, Receivables, Bricks, and the Zapata. Receivables into the gate. Here comes Bricks. And the Zapata to the outside. Acting up in the gate, the nine, Receivables. And ladies and gentlemen, Scratch the Nine, Receivables, by order of the stewards on recommendation of the track veterinarian. Scratch the Nine, Receivables, all win, play, show, and exotic wagers involving the Nine will be refunded. Scratch, Nine. Rest the runners to be backed out of the gate, a delay in running of the eighth. Ready to load once more. Bringing a blue six-pack, and I'm a gold medal jet. Now you and tequila, and munificent. Blue Jean Harley. Now one from the outside. Here's DB Captain King. Last three will be Catch Billy the Kid Bricks in the Zapata. Catch Billy the Kid moving on in. Now we'll have Bricks. And the Zapata to the outside. The Zapata coming on in. All set for trial number 8 for the All-American Futurity on day 2. They're running. Clean break for I'm a gold medal jet and the Zapata to the far side. Back to the inside, we have DB Captain King, and then it is Catch Billy the Kid who came away better today. And Catch Billy the Kid suddenly moves up to challenge along with Munificent. They're moving as a team, and then it's DB Captain King, Catch Billy the Kid, Munificent, DB Captain King between them. And then another photo between Blue Six Pack and Bricks.